Hi friends, in this video we are going to learn how to deal a problem using 8.DIT FFT. So this is the given question of 8 samples, minus 1, 1, 2, 1, minus 4, 1, 2, 1. They are asking to find x of k. So in the last class we have already seen what are the properties of DFT or using FFT and what is the critical factor. Okay, using these concepts and properties of FFT, we are going to solve this problem. Whenever first they will give us the samples, here number of samples are n equal to a. So the first property of FFT tells us that write down whatever samples they have given in bit reversal order. Suppose 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, these are my 8 samples and equivalent binary are so on. Okay, now what you do is you reverse the bits. That means this will be same, this will be 100, this will be this. Okay, in the same way write down for other 4 also and we will be writing here now. Okay. What I'll do is, as n equal to 8, I need 8 lines and 8 samples. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. I've taken 8 lines for 8 samples. Now I'll start writing from sample 0 to sample 7. This is my x of 0, this is my x of 4, this is my x of 2, this is my x of 6, this will be my x of 1. Right, because for now for 4 it is 100, it will be 001. For 5 it is 101, so it will be 101. For 6 it is 110, so it becomes 011. That means this should be x of 3, this should be x of 5. Right? These are my bit reversal samples. Now I need to write down their respective values. So, comparing this with 0th position, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, it goes on up to 7th position. So that I get my values of the samples. My value for x of 0 is minus 1, this value is 1, this value is 2, this value is 1, this value is minus, x of 0 value is minus 1, and x of 4 value is minus 4. X of 4 value 5, 6. X of 2 value is 2. X of 6 value is 2 again. X of 1 value is 1. X of 5 value is 1. X of 3 value is 1. X of 7 value is also 1. These are my values for each sample. Now, in the first stage, as n equal to 8, and it can be represented as 2 power m, where m denotes number of stages. We get 3 stages here. 3 stages in the diagram. For the first stage, what I'll do is, I'll cross each of the 2 samples. Means, okay. Okay, I crisscross the each and every 2 lines. First 2 lines, second 2 lines, third 2 lines and fourth 2 lines. Okay, now I'll multiply with the factor of minus 1 to the last line of each and every two crisscross cracks.
Okay.
That means minus 1, minus 1, minus 1.
For any problem with n equal to 8, this will be satisfied. Okay. Now, what do the values I get is
minus 1, minus 1, this will be minus 1, this is minus 4, okay. So, minus 1 plus of minus 4, I get minus 5 here. Minus 1 minus of minus 4, I get 3 here, right. Similarly, 2 plus 2, I get 4 here. 2 minus 2, I get 0 here. 1 plus 1, 2 here. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 minus 1, 0.
These are the values I'm gonna get after my weight factors. Now again, for the second stage, what we'll do is, you take the first line and join it to the third line. You take the second line and join it to the fourth line. Similarly, first line, third line, fourth line, second line to fourth line. And same here. First to this. And this is my second stage. Here also, before going to second stage, we have the weight factors for this samples. That means weight factors will be for the last two lines. Okay, these two lines we have weight factors as W80, W8 square, W80, W82. Okay, now whenever we do the computation, we'll take this into consideration and we'll multiply with the weight factors so that we get the samples over there. Now if you can see, this is minus 5, there is no weight factor here, so I get minus 5 here. I get minus 5 here. This is 3, there is no weight factor here, so I get 3 here. What is W80? How to find W80 is, what is WN is, e power minus j 2 pi by n. WN to the power 0. For k, it is k, e power, whenever W80, k equal to 0, e power 0, it is 1. So this value is 1. So 4 into 1, I will get 4 here. What is W8 square? W8 square gives now you just place k equal to 2 in W8 square, then you get it is minus j1. It is minus j. 0 into minus j gives 0 here. And here no weight factors, so 2. Here no weight factors, so 0. 2 into 1, 2 again. 0 into minus j, 0 again. These are my samples. Now again I need to compute using the weight factors. So in the second stage, we get weight factors for last two lines. We get the weight factors for last two lines. So minus 5 plus 4 gives minus 1 here. Okay. And 3 plus of minus 1, I get 2 here. Similarly, minus 5 minus 4, I get minus 9 here. Minus 5 minus 0, I get minus 5 here. Alright? No, sir. 3, 0. 3 minus 0, I get 3 here. Okay? Similarly, 2 plus of minus 1, I get 1 here. 0 plus of minus 0, I get 0 here. Next, 2 minus 2, I get 0 here. Right? 0 minus 0, I get 0 here. These are the samples I am going to get. After this, so 2 it's 2 plus 2, so it should be after weight factor multiplication it is 1, so I will get 2 only.
from 0. 2 plus 2 in this string is, so it's 4. 0 plus 0 is 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. 0 minus 0 should be 4. Right? And the next is, take the first point and join it to the fifth point, fifth line. Second to sixth, third to seventh, fourth to eighth. Similarly, first to fifth, second to this, third to this, fourth to this. Right?
Now again, write down the weight factors.
Here, twiddle factors will be for last four lines. W80, W81, W82, W83. Right? These will be my twiddle factors. And in the other case, whatever will be my these values, then values will be my this, the first case. Minus 1, 2, minus 9, 3. And here it will be multiplied by W80, it's 4.
Okay. And W81 is minus 0.707 minus J0.07.
Although it is multiplied by 0, so it is 0. This will be 0, this will be 0. As it is multiplied by these numbers.
Now, first case we will get minus 1.
Now minus 1 is
given minus 1 plus 4, right?
Minus 1 is added with plus 4, I get 3 here. 2 added with 0, I get 2 here. Right? Minus 9 added with 0, I get minus 9 here. 3 added to 0, I get 3 here. In the next case, next 4, minus 1 minus 4, I get 5 here. 2 minus 0, I get 2. Minus 9 and 3. This is my x of 0. This is my x of 1. Okay. This is my x of 2, x of 3, x of 4, x of 5, x of 6, and so on. So in this way I get my output x of k. This is how we perform DAT FFT for an 8-point DFT. This is all for the video. Thank you.